Okufuwa duwa kopiem, ewo kumase asante mantam emunama ni boni chema 1D, 1F na yadia webie juice factory anu ewo ho. Na wadi pia ankra ankra sede beya, ombe chumi ama enyume busu ama emebune nyebi aye.
Gana man penyini apro bono ewa asante mantama ena edini kopiemu ewo tano so eno ewo kumase ewa asante mantama. Na ningi nana se, one district, one factory gana man penyini de baye no. Ebi ako piemu honoma, eye gana abayin ena fi, eye Kasapreko Company Limited eno makaboma. Womotima ye factory kesie, ewo msa nasa Kasapreko Company no, ne ewo hodada nensu edu baby no, na aji insemu. Nenu ena gana man penyini echile se, one district, one factory no, womobeka womontuma abuma, womotima sa wusa company. Awo mo e babe ye insuo ena fe eye ensa eye doko doko yi eno ebetime aboa na mra wakasa wose adwumadie na se ensem sei eno de tuwa e defa one district one factory hu ense seye.
It is with considerable pleasure that I join you to commission the Kasapreko water juice and soft drinks factory here in Kwandaso in the Asante region. I say with considerable pleasure because the establishment of this factory is a concrete manifestation that the new paradigm of economic development, which this administration is vigorously pursuing, of insisting on value addition industrial activities within a conducive and business-friendly environment, can make headway. This ceremony is in fulfillment of the promise by government in partnership with the private sector to set up at least one medium to large-scale enterprise in every district of Ghana. This factory will employ 300 people directly and also generate some 3,000 indirect jobs through the supply chain. It is gratifying to note that Kasapreko sources 90% of its packaging materials domestically, as bottles, caps, and cartons are all produced in Ghana. Government remains committed to supporting private sector operators like Kasapreko to become globally competitive. I am particularly pleased that a successful and innovative company like Kasapreko is finding new opportunities under the 1D1F policy and would like to assure them of government's unwavering support.
Minister for Trade and Industry eyo onumunyamfo Alan Kojo Chiramaten ono so echire mu sei
se gana epese ekwa animu a ebejina mfidi djuma ene ankwa kwa djuma eno ho ensusaso ana ne ehu wa sei amamu ono eye partnership between government and the private sector oru akwamna je enye na no osimu enka di opese oye bia no ko beka se waye dada nanso so yewra e starti board de ro sei opese amansi bia no yetimi eboa na omunya fafidi djuma kase ba ko no wawo se yewra okaya na komnaje yi okaya se oni aban bebom na omoye 1D1 factory enna mu hu ase
ne kra kra no Dr. Kwabena Ejie wono ye chief executive officer eda Kasapreko Company Limited so ekasa echire mu sei.
We have this Otla modern facility that will not only give jobs but produce quality and affordable juices and water for all. Kasapreko appreciate its association with the government of Ghana on the One District, One Factory initiative and find it timely to have been supported by the government to promote a Ghanaian-owned business. Government has indeed gone beyond making pronouncements on the promotion of made in Ghana goods to supporting it with actions, and Kasapreko family is happy to have been a part of this transformation agenda.
And I got a man penny.